striking classicist building at Cloveniersburg Hall number 29 is the Trippenhuis, the house of the Tripp family. It appears to be one house, but in fact its Corinthian columned facade hides two symmetrical buildings. The Trippenhuis was built by Justus Vingboons for the brothers Louis and Hendrik Tripp, who made their fortune in the arms trade. Construction started in May 1660, and precisely 2 years later Hendrik Tripp moved into the northern house and Louis into the southern one. The facade is extravagantly decorated. The military insignia and the cannon-shaped chimneys are a reference to the source of the fabulous wealth of the Tripp brothers. In the 19th century, before the establishment of the Rijksmuseum in 1885, the Trippenhuis was designated as a city museum and became the national treasure house, stuffed full of paintings such as Rembrandt's Nightwatch and Vermeer's Little Street. Today the Trippenhuis houses the Koninklijke Nederlandse Academie van Wetenschap, the Royal Dutch Academy of Science, which advises the Dutch government on scientific matters. Right across the canal, at number 26, is the Kleine Trippenhuis, the Small Trippenhuis. It's built in the same style and with the same materials as the Big Trippenhuis, and it's often referred to as the narrowest house in Amsterdam, although it's actually much larger than it looks. Legend has it that it was built for the Tripp brothers' coachman, with the materials left over from the main house.